Go to the Google News. Find a fresh and interesting article. Copy the article. Rewrite the article with an online software. And submit the article to websites in the niche and get paid. You may have already seen such videos. I did. If you are interested to see such content, you are in the wrong place. I don't make Zeus-like spammy type videos. I do real videos that may help you create an extra income or find an interesting side hustle. So, why do I think that the copy and paste method described before doesn't work? Because I have been building and selling websites for more than 8 years. I ordered tons of articles to my websites, and I'm still looking for the cheapest yet still high quality writers that can deliver the content as fast as possible. From the perspective of website owner, I can say you one honest thing. I have the website's email address full of requests to submit content, do a guest post. The problem is that I don't pay attention to these emails, although it is a free article. Why? This is simple. If you have a website, you are running it as a business. And because the content is king, you don't accept low quality articles or articles with a different writing tone as most of your content. And you don't want to accept rewritten articles. Such content will lower the quality of your website and anger your audience. So this is why I don't believe in this simple method of making money. Just imagine how much content is submitted on websites that are accepting articles and paying for them. Do you really think the rewritten article can compete with hundreds of high quality articles from skilled writers? No. In my opinion, you are wasting your time. If you want to earn some extra income, just try Fiverr. This platform connects businesses and professionals with freelancers, offering services in hundreds of different categories. As a freelancer or gig worker, you can post a gig offering, a particular service, for a set price. And the cool thing is that you can earn money on Fiverr without any skills. Fiverr is a great platform for beginner freelancers. Because it is simple to use, you don't need any previous experience to create your seller account. And you can easily earn extra cash, whether you are in it full-time or part-time. Here are some ideas of easy gigs or works almost everyone can do. You can make cheap money just by posting comments on blogs for other people. Just make sure you read the entire article before leaving a comment. Proofreading means reading written content and highlighting or correcting any errors. It could be grammatical or spelling errors, for example. Data entry is basically not a skill-oriented job. Anyone with a basic knowledge of Microsoft Word and Excel can handle the projects of data entry. Do you have experience in 2 or more languages? If you have, you can use this skill and earn money on Fiverr. If you have a good ear and can type while listening to a video, subtitling videos and transcribing audio are 2 easy ways to make a lot of money on Fiverr. I hope this video was helpful. You really don't need to be insanely skillful to make money on Fiverr. It is easy as testing out a new app or entering data in the Excel sheet. Fiverr fees are reasonable and you get to keep 80% of your revenue. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, give it thumbs up and consider subscribing to the Nech Empire.